This video shows how to set up and use the scan to email feature on an HP LaserJet Pro MFP printer using the HP Embedded Web Server, or EWS. These instructions apply to all LaserJet Pro MFPs, but the steps might vary slightly depending on the model. This procedure requires a network connection, SMTP server address, and the port number of the outgoing email address. Depending on the server security requirements, additional security authentication might be required. For public mail service, the SMTP server names and port names can typically be found by doing an internet search. For example, use terms like Gmail SMTP server name or Yahoo SMTP server name to search. If you do not know the SMTP server address, SMTP port number, or authentication information, contact the email internet service provider or your system administrator. The product should be connected to the same wired or wireless network as your computer. HP recommends that the printer network be set to DHCP and not manual IP. To make sure your product is connected to a network, from the home screen on the product control panel, touch the network button to display the wired IP address, or touch the wireless button to display the wireless IP address. Open a web browser on your computer. On the address line, type the IP address or host name exactly as it displays on the product control panel. Press the Enter key on the computer keyboard. The EWS will open. Click the System tab. On the left navigation pane, click Administration. In the Enable Features area, set the Scan to Email option to On. Click the Apply button to save the settings. Click the Scan tab. On the left navigation pane, click the Scan to Email Setup link. On the Scan to Email Setup page, there is a list of settings to configure. These settings are also listed in the left navigation pane. To start, click the Outgoing Email Profiles link. On the Outgoing Email Profiles page, click the New button. In the Your Email Address area, enter your email address and display name, shown on the printer control panel. In the SMTP Server Settings area, enter the SMTP server address and SMTP port number. Please note that firewall settings inside internal networks might prevent external accounts like Gmail and Yahoo from connecting. If you are using Google Gmail for email service, click the Always Use Secure Connection SSL/TLS checkbox. If the outgoing SMTP server requires additional security authentication, in the SMTP authentication area, click the checkbox labeled SMTP Server Requires Authentication for Outgoing Email Messages and enter the required user email and password. To secure the email profile, enter a 4-digit PIN in the Optional PIN area. You will be prompted to enter the PIN on the Product Control Panel every time before using that profile. In the Email Message Preferences area, HP recommends you use Auto as the default setting. You can include a sender in the email by checking the Auto CC checkbox. Click Save and Test to save the information and test the connection. You might have to wait several minutes while the configuration is tested. Click the OK button to complete the email setup. You have successfully set up the Scan to Email feature. Click the Email Address Book link on your computer and enter the required information to add email addresses. Click the Add Edit button to add the email address to the list. To configure default options, click the Email Options link. Enter the default email subject, body text, and other scan settings. Click the Apply button to save the settings. You can now send scanned documents and images as email attachments. Next, we will show you how to use Scan to Email from the Printer Control Panel. To use the Scan to Email feature, follow these steps. Lift the scanner assembly and load the document on the scanner glass according to the indicators on the printer. Close the scanner assembly. You might also load the document in the automatic document feeder. Touch the Scan button on the printer control panel. Touch the Scan to Email button. Touch Send an Email. Select the from address that you want to use. Type in the 4-digit PIN that was previously configured in the EWS. Touch the OK button. Touch the To button and pick the address or group to which you want to send the file. To send the message to a different address, touch the New button and enter the email address. Touch the Done button when finished. Touch the Subject button. Type in an email subject and touch the OK button. Touch the Next button. The control panel screen will display the scan settings. If you want to change any of the settings, touch the Settings button and then change the desired settings. Touch the Scan button to start the scan job. Your document will now be scanned and sent by email. You can find additional helpful videos at hp.com/support videos and on our YouTube channel, youtube.com/hp printer support.